What's particularly exciting for me about the funding that we've received through the Merck Foundation and the pharmaceutical research in general is the way it's been able to bring together researchers from multiple disciplinary backgrounds, from economics, from sociology, from communications, with expertise in marketing, other types of disciplines, all to study this one phenomenon of media exposure and health-related behavior. The pharmaceutical lab that's housed in the College of Human Ecology is just a real-life laboratory, not only to teach about the phenomenon under study, but various other methodologies that go into research. It teaches undergraduate students particularly about the process of research, how to put together a research proposal, how to address research questions, and the great importance of the quality of data that you use, the creation of those data that input into the research process. The foot soldiers in the lab are a team of about 10 to 15 undergraduates who manage the database, help clean the data, run analyses on the data with us. Wonderful learning experience for our undergrads and graduate students. My name is Rosemary Avery, and I'm a professor in the Department of Policy Analysis and Management in the College of Human Ecology at Cornell University. I also have the privilege of serving as the chairperson of the Department of Policy Analysis and Management and to teach the large introductory course to our major.